6:42, welcome back to Good Morning San Antonio. Even after the sun goes down, breakfast tacos are on the menu for a local restaurant chain. In fact, any time is the right time for breakfast, lunch, or dinner at Las Palapas.
Katrina Weber spent some time in one of their 24-hour kitchens. She shows us how they fill middle-of-the-night cravings in this week's While You Were Sleeping.
The heat is on in the kitchen. Even the drive-thru is a hot spot. But things are only warming up at this Las Palapas. At just after midnight, this restaurant's big overnight rush is still about 2 hours away.
I got you.
After 2 o'clock, 2:30, when local bars get out, you know, they'll step in.
After 2 years on the shift, manager Jesus Gomez knows the routine well. This Northside location near Highway 281 and Loop 1604 often draws an after club crowd looking for late night munchies, and his staff has to be ready.
Anywhere from 100 to 150 tacos. On the weekends, I would say a bit more.
You'd be surprised how many people are out and about.
Getting a chance to sit down like this isn't something Oscar Esteves often gets to do. He's usually on his feet.
How y'all doing?
Good, how are you?
Tableside during his sometimes 12-hour long shifts.
I do very well in this shift. Yeah. Very well. Yeah. You know, but everybody knows me and they're very generous.
Still, he says his life is upside down. He sleeps in the daytime and stays awake all night long. But that allows this loyal waiter to be here for customers who may be just like him.
On this shift, it can be tough to tell where night ends and morning begins, but the staff says for overnight customers, it's always the same time, breakfast time.
We do get some dinner plates, but breakfast tacos, water to rehydrate.
They provide fuel to help some recover and others to keep going.
Ready to go.
All while many people are still only dreaming about tacos. Katrina Weber, KSAT 12 News.